Another Indiana school is in jeopardy of shutting down tonight. The school board for Brownstown Central in Jackson County will make their final decision. Eric King is there. He joins us live with a preview of what's expected to happen. Eric.
Well, Carissa, the recommendation is on the table. Now the only question left to answer is what will the final vote be? Had a conversation late this afternoon with the superintendent here in Brownstown. He, of course, is recommending that Freetown Elementary School close. This, of course, an effort to bridge a budget shortfall of more than $1 million.
It's a tough decision, and I feel for the people out at Freetown. I understand the small town and the need to keep the school there. We've got 90-some students at Freetown that are important to us, but we have 1,600-plus students in the rest of the corporation that are also important.
There is a second option that the superintendent has. He's just not recommending it. It involves a lot of layoffs, which include teachers and teachers' aides, and also cuts to programs. Tonight's meeting, though, as you'd imagine, promises to be a big one. The superintendent told us he's, of course, well aware of the difficulty of the situation, not just in his district, but statewide. Brownstown, of course, you know it well, joins a list of other school districts with financial problems right now. You'll remember New Albany, Floyd County voted just last week to shut down 4 elementary schools. There are also concerns in Harrison County, Madison, Indiana, and Fort Wayne, Indiana as well. So you can see the problem stretches from north and south. All of those districts, when speaking with them, cite that $300 million budget cut to public education that Governor Daniels cut late last year. Of course, that was in December. But this meeting is scheduled to start at 7:30. And again, we'll have full details later this evening whether or not they will close or remain open. Live in Jackson County, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.